Jenny, thanks so much. And this is amazing. Still ahead, you're going to get to meet the teen who created candy that cleans your teeth. Brilliant. Started a candy company that's quickly becoming one of the fastest growing private companies in the country. Her products are in every major store, including Target, Walmart, Walgreens, Amazon, the list goes on. She was named by Success Magazine as one of the best 30 entrepreneurs under the age of 30. In Style called her one of the 50 women changing the world. And here she is right here on the cover of Entrepreneur Magazine as one of the youngest millionaires. Alina Morris, founder of Zollipops is here. Alina, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for having me. It's an honor.
I'm going to give the big reveal to you. How old are you?
14.
14! She's 14 years old. And how old were you when you started the company?
So I came up with the idea for Zollicandy when I was 7 years old.
Seven.
And then 2 years later, we started selling when I was nine.
When you were nine. Now, what inspired you to come up with a candy company? And you label this as candy that will clean your teeth?
Yes. So I originally came up with the idea on a trip to the bank with my dad. The bank teller offered me a lollipop. And my dad always told me, you know, Alina, you shouldn't have candy because sugar is terrible for your teeth. So I asked them, well, why can't we make a healthy lollipop or candy that's good for my teeth so that I could have candy and it wouldn't be bad for me?
Okay, so as a parent, first of all, this is genius. I already told you you're my son's hero because he has a big time sugar tooth. But what is in it that actually cleans your teeth?
So Zollipops and our entire line of Zollicandy has erythritol and xylitol in it, which naturally raises the pH in your mouth, it neutralizes the acid, and it actually takes away the bacteria that causes cavities and tooth decay.
My goodness. Okay, so what grade are you in?
I'm currently in ninth grade. I'm a freshman in high school.
You're a freshman in high school. You're 14, so you don't have a driver's license.
No.
But you're making enough money where you could go purchase any car you wanted to if you were at that stage.
Yeah, well, I'm from the Motor City, so I have my choices.
Yeah, there you go. Tell me about taking the company from trying recipes out in your own kitchen to what it is today. I mean, people probably look at you as an overnight success, but really you've been at this for several years.
Yeah, I mean, Zollicandy has changed and evolved so much since the first trials in our kitchen. You know, I never thought that it would grow this much and that we'd be this successful and that we'd be helping so many people smile.
How many employees do you have?
So we currently have six employees in our office. But
are, you know, some of them your parents?
Well, my dad is the manager of the company for, you know, when I'm at school, and he's also a business consultant. So, you know, like any other CEO he would consult, he's doing the same for me. And so, it really adds another layer to our relationship. But the six employees that work in our office, those are our day-to-day team members, our accounting, logistics, warehouse. But we have so many people that work in the plants to actually manufacture Zollicandy and to package it. So, you know, it takes a village, but, you know, we're so grateful to have such an amazing team.
When did you realize, I think we made it? I mean, I think this is going somewhere.
Well, definitely when I was on the cover of Entrepreneur Magazine was a huge turning point, especially because, you know, it was such an amazing opportunity to be showcased as, you know, kind of a face of young entrepreneurship on such a large platform. I mean, I look to Entrepreneur Magazine for advice, to read stories about entrepreneurship, and being featured with so many other wonderful kidpreneurs was so inspirational.
Well, this is really cool, and I know you're from Detroit. You're in here in San Diego. You're speaking today at Maria Shriver's 8th Architects of Change. It's at Our Lady of Peace coming up this afternoon. What are you going to be talking about there?
Well, this event is all about, you know, inspiring others. And so, you know, I'm hoping to, you know, share my story and hopefully inspire some young girls that, you know, they can do anything. I'm so honored to, you know, even be speaking at this event. There's been so many amazing celebrities that have spoken there and inspired these kids and their families. And so, you know, I'm just so excited to share my story and hopefully make a difference.
So when people come up to you and say, I have an idea too, I just don't know where to start, what do you say?
Well, I say, you know, never stop asking questions. I feel like, you know, a reason that kidpreneurs are, you know, so tenacious and so usually very successful is because, you know, they ask a lot of questions and they have this childlike curiosity and tenacity. And, you know, when you're adult, you stop asking questions. You know, you don't want to be wrong. You don't want to look stupid. Like you don't know anything.
Yeah.
Exactly. But kids, they're just curious and they want to know everything. They're like a sponge. They want to soak up all the information that they can. And so, you know, that's my advice for, you know, kids and adults. You know, ask questions and be curious. Try and figure out everything you can, because, you know, once you stop asking questions, that's when you
kind of stop growing at that point. That's why I love my job so much, because I get to talk to people like you and just, you know, pepper you with questions and find out how did you do what you did. Your ultimate goal. I mean, I know you're 14 and I hate asking young people that because, you know, things change and life evolves. But what do you have your eyes on right now as far as the ultimate prize?
Well, you know, We're a cause-based company, and we have our Million Smiles initiative, where we give free Zollipops to kids through schools across America to teach them about the importance of oral health care and entrepreneurship. And you can actually, teachers and principals can sign up on our website at zollipops.com under the Million Smiles tab, and it takes, you know, 3 minutes, you sign up, and then you can get free Zollipops for your entire school.
Say no more. That sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, we're currently at 2 million lollipops that we're giving away. We started at 150,000, and now, you know, 4 years later, we're at 2 million.
Oh, my goodness.
But there's 22 million elementary school kids in America. And so, you know, it's not an unrealistic goal. We're actually looking for partners right now to get to 22 million because, you know, that's the dream.
That's the goal right there. We're out of time, but really quick. These are really good. These do not taste like they would be good for your teeth.
And will keep you and your son smiles.
Thank you. We're adding to that million smiles right now. All right, and I'll send it back to you for more information. Real quick, we'll put it on our website, cbs8.com.
Okay. Yep, it's right there on our website. Thank you, ladies, so much. I'm in awe of her.